हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द विटामिन्स। विटामिन्स मीन्स द वाइटल प्लस अमाइन्स आर द ऑर्गेनिक सब्सटेंसेस नीडेड इन माइन्यूट क्वांटिटीज बट आर एसेंशियल फॉर वेरियस मेटाबॉलिक प्रोसेस इन द एनिमल बॉडी। देर आर एटलीस्ट 15 विटामिन्स विच हैव बीन एक्सेप्टेड एज एसेंशियल फूड फैक्टर्स। In ruminants, the rumen microbes are capable for producing vitamin B required to support the tissue bodies. Okay, vitamins is a vital roles in the animal food bodies. Okay, what are the importance of vitamins? So they are required for proper metabolism, protein, carbohydrates, fats and minerals. They are also helpful in digestion. They are also essential for normal growth, health and maintenance. They provide immunity against diseases. They are constituents for the some coenzymes. So these are the four important functions for the vitamins, major role in animal body or human body. Okay, so there are two types of vitamins, difference between the fat soluble and water soluble vitamins. Okay, so fat soluble means they are only dissolved in fat soluble, and water, those are the vitamins, they are also soluble in water. So fat soluble vitamins, the structurally they are contain C, H and O. Their chemical structure contains C, H, O in water soluble. They are soluble in fats. They are NSOR. They are water insoluble. They are stored in the good quantity of wherever it fat is stored. Fat store madhe ahe. They are not stored in anywhere in the body. They are absorbed from the GI, gastrointestinal tract, presence of fats. They are absorbed along with the water from the gastrointestinal tracts. Manje fat madhun GI madhe absorb kele jatat ani he directly GI tract madhun water madhe absorb kele jatat. They are required for the regulation of metabolism of the structural unit. Each vitamin has one or more independent and specific role. So they are collectively concerned mainly with the transfer of energy in the every cell. Following metabolic uses, they are excreted through the feces. Following metabolism use, they are excreted through the urines. Urine madhun bahar kele jatat. फिसेस मध्ये बाहेर केले जातात. एक्झाम्पल विटॅमिन ए डी ई अँड के, दिस द फॅट सॉल्युबल विटॅमिन्स. एक्झाम्पल विटॅमिन बी कॉम्प्लेक्स अँड सी, सो दीज आर द वॉटर सॉल्युबल विटॅमिन्स. सो दिस इज अ डिफरन्स बिटवीन द वॉटर सॉल्युबल अँड फॅट सॉल्युबल विटॅमिन्स. ओके, सो क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ विटॅमिन्स, इट कन्सिस्ट ऑफ फॅट सॉल्युबल विटॅमिन्स, वॉटर सॉल्युबल विटॅमिन्स. विटॅमिन ए बी ई अँड ई डी, ई अँड डी इज द फॅट सॉल्युबल्स, and water soluble vitamin B complex and vitamin C. So these two groups, it consists of water soluble and fat soluble. So look at this slide or charts, the sources and functions and symptoms of deficiencies of vitamins in livestock. Sources manje what are the sources manje finding kut adadat, what are their functions, what are the symptoms, which symptoms is present for the diseases, कोणत्या डिसीजमध्ये त्याचे सिम्टम दिसतात, किंवा डिफिशियन्सी म्हणजे त्याची कमतरतामुळे कुठले डिसीजेस दिसतात किंवा कुठले सिम्टम दिसते हे आपल्याला बघायचं. व्हायटॅमिन ए ऑल ऑफ नो, सो इट इज ऑल्सो सायंटिफिकल नेम रेटिनॉल एंटी झेरॅप्थॉलिंग फॅक्टर्स. सो व्हेर इज प्रेझेंट किंवा व्हेर इज आढळतो आपल्याला बघा, ग्रीन फॉरेजेस आहेत, म्हणजे ग्रीन फॉरेज, येल्लो मेज, ग्रीन पास्चर म्हणजे गवत किंवा मेज, ग्रीन म्हणजे जेवढ्या हिरव्या चाऱ्यामध्ये ते विटॅमिन ए आढळू शकतो. दिस इज द ॲनिमल सोर्सेस. देन बायोलॉजिकल फंक्शन, इट रिक्वायर्ड फॉर नॉर्मल विजन, सिंथसाइज रोडॉप्सिन, मेंटेन्स इंटिग्रिटी ॲक्टिव्हिटी ऑफ इपिथेलियल सेल्स, बोनी टिश्यू, हेल्प्स इन कीपिंग इन द फर्टिलिटी नॉर्मल, protect the body from the infections or maintaining the normal epithelial lining. So symptom of deficiency, deficiency symptoms occurs animals high cereal and dry roughages. जर सिरियल ग्रीन रफेजेस वापरले नाही तर तुम्हाला सिम्टम विटॅमिनचे दिसू शकतात. त्याच्यानंतर माइल्ड डिफिशियन्सी रिझल्ट इन नाईट ब्लाइंडनेस, xerophthalmia, excessive watering, softening and cloudiness of the cornea resulting in the absence of vision. त्याच्यानंतर blindness in calls, dry, rough and scaly skin, infertility in abortion. So these are the sources, biological function and symptoms of the vitamin A. Next, vitamin D. It is anti-rachet factor. It is present sun-dried roughages, egg yolk, fish, colostrum. So these are the present of the vitamin D. आपण सरमध्ये उन्हामध्ये थांबतो म्हणून ओके. सो बायोलॉजिकल फंक्शन हेल्प्स इन द ॲब्झॉर्प्शन ऑफ कॅल्शियम फॉस्फरस फ्रॉम द गॅस्ट्रोइंटेस्टाइनल ट्रॅक्ट्स एनहन्स ॲब्झॉर्प्शन ऑफ जी कॅल्शियम फॉस्फरस फ्रॉम किडनी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर डिपोजिशन ऑफ कॅल्शियम अँड फॉस्फरस इन बोन्स. व्हॉट आर द सिम्टम्स ऑफ दिस रॅकेट्स इन यंग ॲनिमल्स. इट इज कॅरेक्टराइज बाय द बेंडिंग ऑफ लेग्स इन लार्ज अँड पेनफुल जॉईंट्स. Then osteomalacia in adults characterized by the lameness, bone deformities and weakness of the bones. So these are the symptoms with the absence of vitamin D. Okay, next vitamin, it is a vitamin E. It is called scientifically tocopherol anti-sterility factors. So mostly present in vegetable oils, green fodders, germinated cereal grains, fish meals. These are the sources founding or मिळतात आपल्याला आढळणारे. Then in biological function, it act as the antioxidants of cell membranes, prevent the formation of pyridoxine, harmful products, essential for the normal function of the muscles. Symptoms or deficiency of this absence of vitamin E, इट इज मस्क्युलो डिस्ट्रॉपी म्हणजे विकनेस ऑफ मसल्स ऑर व्हाईट मसल्स, डिसिजेस इन कॉल्स म्हणजे काफमध्ये दिसते, रिझल्टिंग इन डिजनरेशन अँड नेक्रोसिस ऑफ द मसल्स. स्टीप लॅम्स, स्टीप लॅम्प डिसिजेस इन लॅम्प, लॅम्प म्हणजे इट इज द यंग वन ऑफ गोट ऑर स्टीप. इनफर्टिलिटी इन मेल्स अँड फिमेल्स. सो दीज आर द सिम्टम्स ऑर डिफिशियन्सी ऑफ द विटॅमिन ई. Next, it is a vitamin K. It is coagulation factors. It is mostly present green leaf material, egg yolk, liver and fish meal. Biological function is required for blood coagulation. Deficiency result in increased coagulation time. Then next is thiamine, vitamin B1, Brewer's yeast, green pasture, fodders, milk, cereal grains and egg yolks. This is the sources. The functions, the thiamine helps in the enzyme system of the synthesis of fats and protein. Fat and protein synthesis karnyasathi madat karte. It is potential role in oxidation of sugars and tissue including brains. Symptoms of vitamin B1, it is a loss of appetite. Appetite manje भूक कमी लागणे, रिटार्डेड ग्रोथ कमी होणे, वीकनेस, टिपिकल न्यूरायटिस, डायरिया इन पिग्स अँड कॉल्स. ओके, दिस इज द सिम्टम्स ऑफ थायमिन विटॅमिन B1. सो नेक्स्ट वन राइबोफ्लोविन, विटॅमिन B2. इट सोर्सेस ब्रेवर एस्ट, ग्रीन पास्चर्स, फॉडर्स, मिल्क अँड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स, इस्पेशली व्हे. व्हे म्हणजे ताक, व्हेला आपण ताक म्हणतो. It biological function, it helps to oxidize substrate, generates ATP within the mitochondria and it mediates the first oxidative steps in the oxidation of the fatty acid. So mostly it is oxidation of fatty acids, vitamin B2. Symptoms of deficiency, alopecia manje loss of hair, dry and scaly skin, poor appetites, retarded growth and diarrhea. So in the absence of vitamin B2, like these symptoms. Next, vitamin B3, it is called as niacin. It is mostly sources is green lucerne, leafy vegetables, yeast, poultry products. The functions of these niacin, two niacins containing coenzymes are required for the metabolism of carbohydrates, proteins and fats. So it is most metabolism of carbohydrate and proteins, fats. Symptoms of deficiency, black tongue in dogs, poor growth, skin lesions, diarrhea in pigs. So these are the symptoms or deficiency of vitamin B3. So next, vitamin B5, it is also called as pantothenic acids. It sources molasses, wheat brands, peas, egg yolk, yeast and milk. So it has stimulate effect on the central nervous system, biological function, being precursor of the cholesterol, coenzymes A is involved in the synthesis of steroid hormones. Synthesis of steroid hormones karnasati vitamin B, it is a most function. Symptoms of deficiencies, slow growth, dermatitis means inflammation of skin, loss of hair, diarrhea, goose, stepping in pigs, tachananta premature graying of the hair and dogs. Next I have pyridoxin or vitamin B6, it is mostly sources cereal grains, byproducts, brewers, yeast, rice bran, pulses, milks. So this is the sources of vitamin B6. Functions of biological function, it required for protein metabolism, required in absorption of the amino acids from the intestine. It helps in the synthesis of fats and proteins and carbohydrates. Symptoms of deficiencies is dermatitis, retarded growth, anemia, incoordination of movements and convulsions and diarrhea. So these are the symptoms of this vitamin B6. Okay, next vitamin B9, so it is called as folic acids. It is generally present in green leafy vegetables, cauliflower, cereal, extracted oilseed meals, animal protein meals. It is essential for biological function, synthesis of DNA cells, take formation of maturation of RBC. Along with the vitamin B12, it helps in the synthesis of metabolism of nucleic acids. Symptoms of this folic acid or vitamin B9, poor growth, reproductive failure, reduced appetite and anemia. So these are the symptoms. Then next, vitamin C, it is called as ascorbic acids. All citrus fruits, santri, mosambi, so lemons, all these the citrus fruits it presents. Then ascorbic acid is a strong reducing agent. It is essential for collagen formation. It is an important antioxidant. Symptoms of this deficiencies of vitamin C, it is a spongy, hemorrhagic, fibril gums, loose teeth, dental caries, manto dataache je aajar astil. Vitamin C, poor healing of the wounds. healing म्हणजे बरे ना होणे ऊन. त्याच्यानंतर रिप्रोडक्टिव्ह फेलियर इन बोथ मेल्स अँड द फिमेल्स. ओके, लास्ट इट इज कॉल्ड एज सायनाकोबालामाइन. विटॅमिन्स B12, इट इज ॲनिमल प्रोटीन फॅक्टर्स, चीपली इन फूड्स ऑफ ॲनिमल ओरिजिन लाईक मिल्क, फिश, फिश मिल, ब्रेवरीज, एस्ट, किडनी, बीफ एक्स्ट्रॅक्ट, फंगस, स्ट्रेप्टोमायकस, सिग्रेरियस. So these are the sources present for vitamin B12, most of the animal protein madhe jast adate. So biological function of this vitamin B12, it has major enzymatic role, one carbon metabolism and synthesis. So then it is also the coenzyme form the vitamin B12 function in several important enzymes systems. Vitamin B12 alone is necessary for the synthesis of RNA. Deficiency of vitamin B12, it is poor appetite, growth in young calves, reproductive failure or anemia. So these are the different symptoms present in the vitamin B12. Okay, so this is the most important this lecture or this topic, vitamins. Thank you for it is very useful. So just you can read it once again and again. And for doubt, you can ask me. So this is the important topic, vitamins. It is a daily routine needed for the animals or human beings. Okay, so thank you for this listening video.